Listen, it is your turn. You have been congratulating everyone else. You have been moving like the Most High told you to move. You've been obedient. You've removed the people from your life that you needed to remove. You've done the things that He told you to do. You separated yourself. You have done everything that the Most High has asked you to do, and you kept the faith in Him regardless of the situation, always seeking Him and looking for ways to be at His peace, at His feet, just enjoying Him while you go through the season. Well, guess what? It's your turn now, okay? As you go through this journey, you already know that it takes your partnership along with the Holy Spirit to get your promises answered. When He tells you to move, move, but make sure that you move in His peace. Don't move anxiously. Just like Scripture states, we do not move anxiously. We move with the confidence knowing that the Holy Spirit is guiding us with perfect peace, okay? But it is your turn, honey. Do not let anyone deter you. Do not let anyone tell you different. I don't know if this is confirmation for you or if this is your first time hearing it. But if it is confirmation, best believe you're going to get it 2, 3, 4 more times. It's your turn before it happens, because it's here. All you have to do is stay at His feet. Do not listen to a whole bunch of prophetic words, because it will throw you off, including mine. You should be listening to His voice. You should be at His feet. You should be praising Him and praying and staying in His presence, because that is when you will hear His voice and know that you don't have to question it. Okay, guys? It's your turn. It's your turn. It's your turn. Congratulations. Peace and blessings.